Now looking at the other side of our toolbars, the right side, instead of the dots, we've got this little arrow down on all three that we have showing, our find and our formatting and our standard. Let's look at the formatting toolbar, click the arrow down, and we see a customized toolbar. Brings up a little window here. Now that we brought it up, I decided, well, I don't want the formatting. I want to change the standard toolbar. So to do that, I click where the toolbars are and I bring up standard. Now we have all our commands for our standard toolbar showing in our command window here. We can check these to add them. I can add a save as. You see, there it is, save as added. And now with the save as, let's move it to the left. And we can see that this is our save as is moved to the left. I can move it to the right. And maybe I should zoom in a little to show that a little better. We can see our save as and moving to the left. We can see it moving to the right. And it moved on that line. Let me zoom out and see. We saw a line there. And that is shown right here. Here's our line. So we can move that as well. Move that to the left or to the right. And we see down below it is. And also it's moving it right away on our toolbar showing us. Let me move the save as back and turn that off so it's not shown. And we're back where we started with our toolbar. So we just saw how to change the save to the save as if we wanted. This time we have our print button, but I don't want it to print directly. I want it to bring up that dialog box. So let's go in and change that. Clicking the arrow, customize. I'm coming down to where the printer is. And print file directly, I want to turn that off. And I want to turn on the print, and it's not showing. So I need to add. Now when I add something, we need to know where it's found. And I don't know offhand where it is. So I just look through until I see something like documents. Okay, this has got something good. There it is, print. I believe it's this one here. So I'm going to click on it, add it, and close. Now, but it moved the print to the far left. We need to, well, we don't need to, but I would like to move it over to where the other one was. So I'm just clicking my arrow down. And we have it where we want. I'm going to click OK. Now, when I hover, it shows print. If I click on it, it brings me up that dialog box. So I can print just a few pages instead of the entire document. One last thing I want to go over is when we go into our customized toolbar, let's say we want to add one of these dashed lines. How do we do that? I'll add it right before, let's say right before the save. So I click on the save, click modify, begin a group. And you see it adds a little dashed line there. And to make the check mark, I just check it. So now it's showing up. Let's see if I click OK. So there's our new dashed line. And to remove it, or to remove a button in general, we go back to Customize Toolbar and click on the one that we want to remove, Modify, Delete, and it's gone. Yeah.